हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। सो टुडे विल कंटिन्यू आवर डिस्कशन लेसन टू विंडोज मूवी मेकर। टुडे विल स्टडी हाउ टू ऐड द इमेजेस एंड वीडियोस। ओके, सो टू क्रिएट ए मूवी इन अ मूवी मेकर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू इंपोर्ट द वीडियोस और इमेजेस और ऑडियो फाइल्स। सो टू मेक अ मूवी और अ स्लाइड शो, व्हाट वी हैव टू फॉलो, वी हैव टू फॉलो द गिवन स्टेप्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी क्लिक ऑन द ऐड वीडियोस एंड फोटोज बटन प्रेजेंट ऑन द होम टैब। Add videos and photos button. So here you find add videos and photos button. This. So first you click on this add videos and photos button present on the home tab in the add group. See, this is the add group. The add videos and photos dialog box will appear as you can see in the figure 2.4 in your book also. Okay. Now choose picture category from the libraries folder and select the sample pictures that you require. Which pictures if you want to add. Now select that picture. Click on the open button. The selected picture will appear in the storyboard. So in this storyboard, the selected picture will appear. This is the storyboard. Okay. Or select all the images using the shift key from the sample pictures folder. Click on the open and all the images will be. Select all the images by using the shift key from the sample picture folder. Click on open. And all the images will be imported in the Windows Movies Maker. Similarly, you can import the video clip to the storyboard with the help of the same button. All the imported images and videos are arranged in the storyboard pan as a film strip. You can customize the look and of your storyboard by selecting the zoom in or zoom out. This is the option zoom in and zoom out. With the help of that, you can customize the look and feel of the storyboard. Zoom in and zoom out button on the zoom slider bar at the bottom right of the storyboard pan. Click on the play button in the preview monitor pan. This is the play button of the in the preview monitor pan to preview the movie. Now how you add the audio files. Now to add the audio files. See how you add the audio and video. Click on the home tab, then click on the add videos and photos button in the add group. In the add videos and photos dialog box, select the photo or video that you want to add and then click on the open button to continue. You can press the control button to select more than one file to import if you want to import. After adding photos to Movie Maker, you can change the duration of your photos. The default is 7 second duration. You can see the duration you can add it, by default 7 seconds. These are the different pictures. Sometimes you may receive the warning, Movie Maker is preparing your file. Movie Maker will generate preview files to improve playback of some video file types. If the message appears when you import files, wait until the program has finished generating the preview before trying to edit it. Depending on the number and size of the files in your project, this might take few minutes. So Windows Movie Maker can also let you create movies by using photos and videos imported from photo galleries, DVDs, digital camcorders or smartphones. So how you add the pictures and videos to the Windows Movie Maker means how you add the audio files. See, we can also insert the audio files to the clips or images to make the project more appealing. Windows Movie Maker allows you to record an audio from a microphone and use it as a narration in a video. On playing a movie and use it as a narration in a video, contain the movie, the audio files will be played in background along with other media. Windows Movie Maker supports a variety of audio video format such as .mp3, WMA and .asf. To add an audio file, we have to follow the given steps. So what are the steps to add the audio file? Click on the add music button present on the home tab. So which button? Add music button you will find on the home tab. Let me show you. Add music button, see this. So you have to click on this add music button present on the home tab. The add music dialog box will open as you can see in the figure 2.7 of your book. This add music dialog box will open. Import any file from Sample Music. So this is the dialog box. So import any file from the Sample Music folder in the music library. From the example here, this one file is taken, sleepaway.mp3. So click on the open button. Now the, in the storyboard pane, you will see that there is a green bar at the bottom. Storyboard pane, you will find a green bar at the bottom of the clips and images, which indicates that the audio file has been imported. Next, see how to add the audios. So click the add music button under the home tab. So click add music button, option to add audio to the entire project. If you want to place the audio at a particular point in the project, you can navigate to the place in the project and then choose the add music at the current point. Adding narration, how you can record your own voice and you add your narration. If you want to tell the story in your own words by recording a narration for your movie, you can click the record narration button in the add group, this button. Then hit the red record button and then start speaking into your computer's built-in mic. It is recommended to record in a quiet place with no background noise. So after importing files, you want to split or trim your clips to make a cool video. Keep reading the Windows Movie Maker. Now how to edit the clips in Windows Movie Maker. Let's see how we edit the clips in the Windows Movie Maker moving files in a project. You can directly drag the files to rearrange them in a different order within a project. Trim files. Windows Movie Maker offers the trim tool to help you remove unwanted frames from the start or the end of a clip. And try the following steps to learn how to use the Movie Maker to crop a smaller clip out of a larger clip. Navigate to the point where you wish a clip to begin. Click the video edit. Suppose you want to begin from here. So click the video edit, video tool edit tab, and then click start point. See here, this is the set start point and end point. This is the start point we set. Now navigate to the clip where you wish a clip to end, and then click to set end point. Splitting files. Is it possible to cut a clip into smaller sections without losing any frames in the process? Yes. In the storyboard pane, choose the video point you want to split. Drag the vertical line to the desired place. Click the edit tag under the video tools and then click on the split button. Your video has been divided into two small clips. So this is all for the today students. In the next class, we'll study that how to apply the transitions on the clips. So this is all for today. Thank you for your kind attention.